Art and architecture of Tamil Nadu. Choose the correct answer. Which is the oldest structural temple in South India? Show temple. In which year were the Momallapuram monuments and temples notified as UNESCO World Heritage Sites? 1984. What was the special feature of the architecture of the early Chola period? Vimanas. Where is the Alakki Nambi temple situated? Thirukkurungudi. Who built the Vaikuntha Perumal temple? Narasimha Varman. Filling the blanks. Mandahapattu temple was the first rock cave temple built by the Pallava king Mahendra Varman. The early Chola architecture followed the style of Sembiyan Mahadevi. The most celebrated mandapam in Madurai, Meenakshiamman temple, is the Pudu Mandapam. Later Chola period was known as beautiful Gopurams. Vijayanagar period's unique feature is the mandapams. As the following. Seven pagodas, Show temple, Rathi Mandapam, Thirukkurungudi, Airavatheeswara temple, Dharasuram, Adinanda temple, Alvar Thirunagari, Pudu Mandapam, Madurai. Find out the wrong pair. Find out the add one out. Name the epoch of the following. 600 to 850 AD, the Pallava epoch. 850 to 1100 AD, Yeli Chola epoch. 1100 to 1350 AD, Later Chola epoch. 1350 to 1600 AD, Vijayanagara Nayak epoch. Find out the correct statements. State true or false. Rajasimha built the Kanji Kailashanatha temple. True. Early Pandyas were the contemporaries of later Cholas. False. Rock cut and structural temple are significant parts of the Pandya architecture. True. Prakateshwara temple was built by Rajendra Chola. False. Vijayanagar and Noyak paintings are seen in temples at Dadapuram. False. Give short answers. Write a note on Panja Pandava Rathas. The Tamil Dravida tradition is exemplified by rocket movements such as Panchar Pandava Rathas, namely Draupadi Ratha, Dharmaraja Ratha, Bhima Ratha, Arjuna Ratha and Nagula Sagadeva Rathas. Find out the special features of Tanjavur Big Temple. The Big Temple of Tanjavur was constructed. It was a huge temple complex. The 216 feet Vimana is notable as it is one among the tallest man-made shikaras of the world. Due to its massive height, the shikara is called the Dakshina Meru. The huge bull statue measures about 16 feet long and 13 feet height and is carved out of a single rock. Answer the following in detail. The Pallava epoch witnessed a transition from rock cut to freestanding temples. Explain. The Pallava epoch witnessed a transition from rock cut to freestanding temples. Rock cut temples were initially built by carving a rock to the required design and then rocks were cut to build temples. The Pallava king Mahendra Varman was a pioneer in rock cut architecture. Mandahapattu temple was the first rock cut temple built by him. The rock cut cave structure has two pillars in the front of that hold it. This cave architecture reached its decadent pass after 700 AD and gave way to the large structural temples, probably because the structural temples provided a wider scope to this sculptor to use his skill. The Show temple at Mahabalipuram, also called the Seven Pagodas, was built by Pallava king Narasimha Varman II. The structural temple were built using blocks of rock instead of a whole block as earlier. Mahabalipuram is built of cut stones rather than carved out of caves. Discuss how the architecture of Vijayanagara and Noyak period was different from one of Pallavas and later Cholas. Vijayanagara and Noyak period of architecture. The main feature of Vijayanagar and Noaic architecture are decorated mandapas, ornamental pillars, life-size images, gopuras, prakaras, music pillars, floral works and stone windows during the 15th to 17th centuries. Tanks are attached to temples. Gateways to the temple are constructed from four directions with massive gopurams. Pallavas and later Cholas period of architecture. The Pallava epoch witnessed a transition from rocket to freestanding temples. The maturity attained by later Chola architecture is reflected in the two magnificent temples of Thanjavur and Gangaikonda Cholapuram. Dharasuram is a later Chola period temple rich in architectural splendor dedicated to Airavadishwara.